Hey, how's it going, everyone? I'm super excited. My new book is about to come out called Relationship Marketing. This is the exact framework that we use to build our business. Now, if you're watching this, I'm going to keep this brief. You can go read the post or actually just go get the free book. It's where I'm going to show you how to get to 10,000 a month on your own. Now, if you're over 10,000 a month, just hire us and we'll take over everything for you. So if you'd like this, just comment relationship. Now, today I want to go over building that first initial relationship. It's actually the first chapter of the book, how to build that first initial relationship with a prospect. Now, we are usually missing out on about 90% of leads that come into our business. We are able to capture about 10%. That's somebody who's ready, who's looking for your business, and is ready to sign up. But in the book, I talk about the other 90% that you forget about or you don't spend enough time focused on. So if you're only getting 10%, that means you're losing out on 90% of potential customers. If you create a relationship with them right away and continue the relationship, you can eventually sign up all 100%. Now, obviously not everyone's gonna become a customer, but your chances of signing up each level of that customer increase. So when you're getting the customers and the potential customers all at once, that's when your business really grows. Now, in the first chapter of the book, I talk about how my wife and I, we went into a gym and the person, the manager, the sales manager, just didn't create a relationship with us. He made it about himself and what he wanted to sell instead of making it about us and what we were looking for. So that's my tip of the day in this video. Make it about the client pain point, whether that's on your website, on your social media channels, in your emails, or however you communicate with prospects. Make it all about their pain point. Ask them questions about what they're looking for, and then you'll be the solution when they're ready to sign up. So instead of being so focused on the sale up front, trying to push your products and your services, make it about the customer's pain points, and if they think it's a good fit, they'll sign up and work with you. That's the 10%. If they don't have the funds and they're not ready to sign up, you can turn them into a relationship so the 90% eventually come back and sign up and work with you. If I don't have the money to work with you today, but you continue following up with me, building relationships, and making me feel like you're the one that's gonna help me with my pain points, when I do have the money, I'm gonna come to you and I'm gonna hire you. All right, guys, so I hope this helped. If you want a free copy of the book, it also comes with a calendar, a content calendar, where you know exactly what to post on social media and emails and blogs, and then also a funnel that you can set up for yourself. Just comment or send me a message, relationship. I'll know what you're talking about, and I'll send over the new book. Thanks again for watching. Hope you guys have a great day.